10 most advanced robots at this moment. From the home to the workplace into the sky above, robots in 2021 are transforming the world we know and helping us understand the worlds that we don't. Let's highlight a few of these remarkable machines and how they might transform not only how we interact with ourselves, but also the universe around us. So don't forget to watch today's video to the very end for the 10 most advanced robots at this moment. But before we begin, we request you to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to never miss another upload of ours. Having said that, let's jump right in. Number 10, Mars Perseverance and Ingenuity. Mars is a planet exclusively populated by robots. The two newest additions to the Martian robot family are NASA's new rover Perseverance and its remarkable payload, the Mars helicopter Ingenuity. Perseverance will have a familiar look to many, given the popularity of earlier Martian rovers like Opportunity, Spirit, and Curiosity, to name a few. Packed with sensors, drills, and collection tools, Perseverance is a technological marvel, but Ingenuity represents something altogether different. Ingenuity will be the first man-made object to attempt flight in the ultra-thin Martian atmosphere. The technology that Ingenuity is testing has the potential to take us places even the greatest of rovers could never dream of. Number 9, Moley the Robotic Chef. Let's come down from the stars above and look at something a little closer to home, your kitchen. Meet Moley, the world's first fully robotic kitchen. While Moley is a far cry from the magic of food replicators in Star Trek, it might be the next best thing. With two robotic arms, Moley will cook complete meals for you, tell you what ingredients need replacing, suggest dishes based on the ingredients you have available, learn what you like, and even tidy up kitchen surfaces if it makes a mess. Moley also comes in a lighter version that lacks robotic arms but offers touchscreens, smart appliances, and a recipe database. For this setup, the price tag is a modest $135,000. For the full setup with robotic arms, because of course that's what everyone wants, you're looking to pay in the range of $340,000. Number 8, Toyota's Robotic Butler. If a robotic kitchen and a Roomba aren't enough, the brilliant minds at Toyota Research Institute, TRI, have you covered. Inspired by Japan's aging population, engineers at TRI conceived of building a home designed to operate a robotic butler. It can do everything from cleaning surfaces to gently opening a drink for you. The downside of this design is that the robotic butler requires scaffolding on the ceiling or walls of every room that the robot will operate in. They're working on developing a robot butler that can function without scaffolding, but it will suffer from the same mobility issues with stairs and obstacles that other home robots have. While building your home with scaffolding for a hanging robot may not be the most aesthetically pleasing design, it does offer hope to our aging population that they can remain living in their own homes for longer, with a robotic butler on 24-hour standby for whatever they might need. Number 7, Spot by Boston Dynamics. If robotic kitchens and butlers appeal to you, then how about a robot dog? Boston Dynamics, a company that cannot be ignored when talking about robotics, developed the multi-purpose robot dog, Spot. Spot isn't really intended to be a personal pet. With a base price tag of $74,500, Spot is meant for industrial purposes. Spot can get into tight squeezes in mines or construction sites in areas that might be dangerous for human inspectors. But if you're looking for a pet robot dog, Unitree offers a similar offering to Spot at a greatly reduced size and price. Coming in at a little under $10,000, Unitree Robox A1 could be your new loyal companion with significantly less doggy mess to clean up. Developed by Boston Dynamics, Spot is a four-legged robot designed to be rugged and customizable. It's well-suited for unstructured environments and is fully capable of climbing stairs and traversing rough terrain. Weighing about 32.5 kg, it avoids obstacles, sees 360 degrees, and performs a large number of programmed tasks. Spot can go where humans cannot. Spot's versatile capabilities are adding value in a wide variety of applications, in hazardous or non-hazardous areas, energies, construction, factories, including remote sensing and inspection, construction and environmental monitoring, site documentation and data collection, and leak detection, radiation, gas, oil, water. Number 6, Digit by Agility Robotics. Staying in the vein of robots designed for industrial applications, Digit, made by Agility Robotics, is a vaguely human-shaped robot, albeit missing a head. Packed with sensors and two arms and two legs, Digit is capable of navigating complex environments that other robot laborers would struggle with. So basically, it's a humanoid robot designed to move in a more dynamic fashion than regular robots do. It has nimble limbs and a torso packed with sensors that will allow it to navigate complex environments and carry out tasks like package delivery. Able to walk, run, or climb stairs, and with the relatively modest price tag of $250,000, Digit is shaping up to be a major contender in the race to automate workplace manual labor. Number 5. Atlas by Boston Dynamics. We have yet another entry in this list from the amazing minds at Boston Dynamics, at last the world's most dynamic humanoid robot. The Atlas disaster response robot made its public debut on July 11, 2013 in the DARPA Robotics Challenge, DRC. Back then, Atlas was a bruiser, coming in at 6'2", weighing 330 pounds, and tethered to an external power supply and computer system. Since then, Atlas has evolved into something more like a ballet dancer. Measuring a little less than 5 foot and weighing 187 pounds, Atlas has near-human articulation and is capable of operating without a tether. And we would be remiss not to mention that Atlas also has some pretty sick dance moves. Number 4. Guardian XO Exoskeleton. If you ever dreamed of an Iron Man-powered suit of your own, Sarcos Robotics should be on your radar. Although you can't shoot laser beams out of your hands or fly on rockets in your feet, Sarcos' Guardian XO Exoskeleton bestows us mere mortals with the power of superhuman strength, at least until the battery runs out. Able to enhance human strength up to 20 times with a maximum lift of 200 pounds, the Guardian XO Exoskeleton has applications across dozens of industries. Everything from manufacturing, warehouses, and defense are looking to integrate exoskeletons into their operations. And with a lease price of $100,000 per year, it looks like the science fiction promise of exoskeletons might finally be a reality. The Guardian XO Full Body Exoskeleton is the world's first battery-powered industrial robot to combine human intelligence, instinct, and judgment with the power, endurance, and precision of machines. Set to transform the way work gets done, the Guardian XO Industrial Exoskeleton augments operator strength without restricting freedom of movement to boost productivity while dramatically reducing injuries. Born of a fundamental need to safely enable humans to be more productive, the Guardian XO full-body industrial exoskeleton robot is the perfect synergy of human and machine. It's revolutionizing the way work gets done. Uniquely suited for safer, more productive manufacturing and assembly, construction, field service, and warehouse and logistics use cases, the Guardian XO enables a single person to deliver the productivity of many, while significantly reducing the risk of occupational injury. Number 3. Vicarious Medical Robot. According to Allied Market Research, the robotic surgery market is worth approximately $90 billion. It's no surprise that there are many new exciting companies springing up to capitalize on the market size and the untapped potential of integrating new technologies like virtual reality and 5G wireless into health tech. One of those exciting new companies is Bill Gates-backed Vicarious Surgical. Having raised $40 million, Vicarious Surgical's mission is to transport surgeons inside the patient to perform minimally invasive surgery using proprietary human-like surgical robots and virtual reality. Number 2. British Loyal Wingman. If we're integrating robots into our kitchens, our bodies, and sending them into space, it makes perfect sense the military is getting in on the action too. The British government recently announced plans to build a prototype Loyal Wingman-type unmanned aircraft by 2023, with Spirit Aerosystems winning the $41 million contract to design the new fighter. We've had unmanned drones in military operations for decades now, but this new generation will be faster, smarter, and more autonomous. The Loyal Wingman is intended to provide human pilots who fly alongside it with additional protection, intelligence, and enhanced survivability odds during missions. Number 1. Xenobots. Some lists like to end on a big and splashy entry, but that's not our style. We're going to end this on the tiniest robot on our list. But don't let their size fool you. These little guys could end up having a bigger impact on our lives than all of the other robots on this list combined. Meet the Xenobots, living, programmable organisms. Xenobots are synthetic organisms made from embryonic stem cells of the African clawed frog, Xenopus laevis, hence the name Xenobots. Depending on how you define a robot, Xenobots are not the C-3PO archetype that you're envisioning, but they're undeniably machines. They're created by computers to perform specific functions. Individually, they can complete simple tasks, but the real potential for Xenobots is their ability to cooperate with each other to perform more complex undertakings. Scientists envision Xenobots as a means to deliver medication to specific parts of the body, scrape plaque from arteries, and could even be used at scale for environmental remediation like removing plastics from the ocean. And since Xenobots are organic cells, they're not pollutants or toxins. Once their job is diligently completed and they exhaust their available nutrients, they simply biodegrade in the environment like all living cells. So far, Xenobots have been taught to walk, swim, push pellets, carry payloads, and work together in a swarm to aggregate debris scattered along the surface of a dish into neat piles. We're just at the inception of this incredible technology, but it's safe to say you'll be hearing more about these little guys in the years to come. With that, we've come to the end of today's video. If you enjoyed our content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Lastly, join in next time for more of such interesting content.